We spotted two brigs over at the tornado event on the right by the island fighting each other. And we decided to go for the steal.
Ready when you is. Yeah. Well, now we're actually completely exposed. I don't see them currently. Oh yeah, dude, they're on the other side of the island. We need to spin
Wait.
around. Let's do it. See what happens.
Okay.
There's two ships. There's two brigs. 100% two brigs.
No way, there is. You think they're allied, maybe?
Oh no, one has their mast down, the front mast.
Oh, so they're fighting, okay.
The one on the other side, the one, yeah, that one's moving now.
That one just sink? Yep. The one that was getting shot at that got pushed just got sunk. Or no. The one that was pushing the other one got sunk. Okay, we should probably go get high. I don't know. We should probably try to get on the top of the island or something.
All right, let's try. I kind of want to get on this ship.
It's really hard to tuck on a brig though.
Yeah, I hear him like moving around and shit. I think he's in the water.
Yeah, he is in the water. He's on the beach now.
It's the same person that keeps spawning.
Yeah, one
That
guy
one.
just died, so there's gonna be another guy. One saw me.
Yeah. Probably random. He might have just been exploring or some shit.
Yeah, possibly.
Did he actually see you?
Yeah, he saw me. I
Did you
killed
kill
him.
him? All right. Yeah, someone's on the ship. Yep, they're hot miking.
That
This
brig
dude
is
saw
just
me.
parked there. The brig might have shot people over.
Oh shit, they just got fucking kegged, dude.
Yeah, the brig is just parked there. They might have shot people over. Try to heal. I'm on my way.
100% kegged. I healed.
I guess make sure that they sink.
Yep. Killed one.
They won't know that. If the people shot over and keg them, then they'll think we're part of this crew. And
Yeah.
they're gonna come over. They're not gonna expect another team here. He's hit once. He's hit once.
Right
He's dead. He's dead.
here.
Let's get this robot out of here
Shit.
safe so we can use it when we need to.
All right. Look over here to the right a little bit.
This robot's like glitching out on me.
I see it. It's happening to me too.
Maybe like right here? Do you think they'll see it?
Yeah. I mean, maybe,
There's
but
this big rock in the way.
yeah,
Let's put
there's
this
a
on the
storage
robot too.
crate.
Or maybe you can hide this right here or something.
I want that mango,
Oh
unless you're
yeah,
getting there.
take the mango. Take all the good food.
Is it glitching out?
Oh, there you go. They anchored, same spot.
I
Okay,
was.
so hopefully they don't see the robot.
They got mutinous helm, Flygon. They got trash and cannons. They mean business with that flag.
Oh yeah. We need to get up high.
Can sword aim if I can see him. If they're not around, I don't
No, it's
think they
okay.
really
Let's
got
let them
established.
complete it. Just because they're here, throwing its fireballs.
Sometimes people are really dense.
That's true.
Look at how they're parked. I could like sword lunge onto their ship right now. He jumped off the ship, like they surely have damage. Where's he going? He's swimming. Okay, there's one guy on the ship.
Yeah.
He's sort of like, duh, what do I do, George? I just fixed a hole. You know what I mean?
Yeah. This
Captain
is
jumped off and
hilarious.
swim.
They've sunk each
He's like,
other
wait the fuck
each. They've sunk each other
on
each
the ship.
twice.
Look how they're fucking parked, dude. It's like fucking when Austin Powers got that fucking cargo distributor stuck in the hallway. It's like the ultimate challenge, you know, like
Oh, he's
you're
coming by. He's coming by. I don't know how he didn't see me.
hardcore.
Do you see him? He's right behind you.
Yes. He just ran right past me.
He ran right past me too.
He's like, looking out over the big hole, like, oh shit. I'm on a rock right here. You can't see me. These guys are pretty dare to dare.
It's like the noob. Like, there's this one person on their crew that, like, it's like, Jesus.
Like, I have sprouting out of my butt. It's covering the back of me. I'm right behind another bush. Like, the tuck spot I have is actually perfect.
Dude, he's standing on me, bro. Dude, he's looking around. He's standing
I'm right the fuck there.
Bro. No way. Alright, his teammate's coming. His teammate knows, I think, how to play the game a little bit more. Alrighty, he found me. Nice.
Down their side a long time. Pop. They're dead?
Yeah.
Can't believe these guys just let us tuck on them like this.
These guys are clueless. They're looking up top. They're looking up by the area we were tucked on, but now we're on their boat.
Those guys on the island. Those goddamn guys on the island, shit!
Bro, can these guys complete the event already? Please! Please.
I think we could have already finished it if we just go in there ham.
Do you want to get on the island and try to... Or do you want to sink them first and then try to complete it? Not good, but... Okay, one dead. The guy's just running around like...
They're aiming. Look, there's a guy right there.
He hit me.
Let's do this.
Bro, how's he not dead? I got shot in the back. The boat's sliding.
He popped me.
Jump off the boat if you need to.
No, I'm good. Killed him.
Okay, nice.
I'm sorry, I didn't get to get you. Shit, where are you?
I'm not dead.
Are you not dead?
No.
Oh, fucking A, I thought you died. Good shit.
No, yeah. I don't know.
Is he right here?
I shot him twice.
Popped him. Jesus.
He's dead.
I had him sword clutched and he started sword clutching me. Some horse shit.
Gonna have one more spawn for sure. Okay. At this point, the brigs just kept coming back and back, and they were fighting each other and sinking each other over and over, so we just decided to complete the event on our own because it was taking forever. I'm gonna grab the ammo crate and we can like sit there and snipe it. Oh, right. I almost just got blackstreamed.
Yeah, I almost did too a second ago.
Alright, I got the crate. I'm gonna put it on this rock.
Alright, I'm running a little bit. Is he throwing shit? No, maybe. Oh, he's summoning skeletons. Cool. Alright, this will work.
We can always refill the ammo crate. And then
it's fucking skeletons.
A few moments later.
Okay then.
There we go.
It's right by the fucking robot. Is he gonna explode or some shit?
Yep. Brig rolling up.
Yep, let's take off.
It's here. I don't know if we can.
We might can. I'm gonna load up a robot for him. Just take off. Yeah.
Where's our ammo box? Do you know where the ammo box is?
It's on here.
Okay.
You want? Man, my ping is fucking up right now. Oh, look. Look at this guy. We just rolled past with their lead. This is funny. They just tried to curse cannon boss. Wow.
I just got hit. I might get back on the island, grab some more food, and then start grabbing some more items. And scan the island, kill them if they're on there. Just keep wrapping around.
They're gonna be like, where the fuck did they go? Because they're gonna go on the island.
Wrap around the island. I'm gonna actually start stacking up the rest of the loot on this side of the island. If you wanna come by and grab
it. Oh shit! They're actually getting kind of close.
No. They're back to where we. No, I can
see them.
They're not that close. Okay, yeah, looks like it's it.
All right, let's take off.
Let's take off. Oh no! Don't black screen. Okay. Oof. Alright, the closest outpost is probably Ancient Spire, so let's go like southwest. Just keep going. The render distance isn't that high. Go as far as you can, just go as far as you can.
I'm gonna turn around.
No, go as far as you can.
Well, what I could do is.
No, because you're gonna be going right into them.
I know that. They're not even gonna know how to turn.
Yeah, but
around
you. Hey, listen, you didn't know if they even saw us.
What the fuck are they doing right now?
Well, I mean, I guess this works.
I mean, I don't think they're aware enough. Look, are they just sailing?
I don't think they even fucking saw us.
Yeah,
they just sailed past us so fast.
I just had to be ready to juke them.
That was pretty smart, but I don't even think they saw us. That's why I was just saying keep going.
Whoops.
Keep the ammo box. Actually. As we were sailing, we heard gunshots and cannon shots right next to the island we were at. There was like a fight with two ships and a skeleton ship. So once we finished sailing, we decided to take the robot over and investigate.
I fucking dropped, I juggled and I picked up a fucking little trinket. Yeah, the sloop's right here, dude.
Oh, these guys are closer than I thought. I might get a sword and try to board these guys.
And I'm trying right now.
Bro, if these guys sink the skeleton, yo, we should bring the robot. If these guys sink the skeleton ship right out there in the water,
let's do it. We could just rob
that from them.
Alright. Let's try. See if we can. Especially after they sink the skelly ship. We'll just kind of trail behind them, but they'll have to stop. Doing everything in a rowboat.
Yo, we don't even need a boat.
A four-ship battle right now. They haven't seen us yet. That's fucking crazy.
Let them sink the skelly boat.
We'll just like be right here and see if they don't. Are you fucking serious?
No way, bro. All right. We gotta dock and we gotta board these guys.
Fuck the robot. Hankered. Anchored. Oh shit.
Sorted to death. Let's go.
Use it. These cannons. Oh, I did a fucking little thing. Shit. Here's the sloop.
Oh, the sloop is here.
Let me watch our nut sacks here. Someone is.
Oh, one's on the boat. One of their guys is on the boat.
We need to take care of.
If you can, try to hold that sloop down.
I want to board this skelly sloop. It's going to sink. Oh shit, I'm getting sorted. Fuck, I'm dead. What the hell? Can you res me?
I can't get over there in time.
Fucking A. I don't even know who I got killed from. In fact, I still don't see them. I missed that. Can you call out where you're at? We're Plunder Outpost, right?
Right by Ancient Spire.
Ancient Spire, yeah, that's right. Fuck. I knew that. And our sloop's still getting cracking.
Alright,
well, that's my friend.
Yeah, no, it's all good. Oh, both sunk! Both sunk! Both sunk! No way!
That's hilarious. I'm at Daggertooth.
Jeez.
I'll be there in a sec.
This is not
well, do we even want the fucking skeleton ship loot? I mean, honestly.
Honestly, I don't know.
I don't either. Yeah, you're an hour ahead of me, aren't you? You're Eastern time?
Yeah. No way, the skeleton ship sunk too? Oh my gosh. Throughout this whole run, we just used the rowboat. We were sailing around with the rowboat. Besides shooting off at the very beginning with our ship, we didn't even touch the ship. I think it actually got krakened. But yeah, didn't die or black screen until